I'm doing today. We had a cold front move through. Dropped a lot of rain here, Taylorsville, Kentucky. So it's the first morning I've had a chance to come out because it's been pretty bad, thunder showers and all that, tornado warnings. And I got up here about 5 o'clock. Caught some bluegill over by the dock underneath the light and everything. And got all my baits out. My dad's wanting some eaters today, so I got some chicken breast. It's plain chicken breast out here, so maybe I catch him 3 or 4 good ones, make him a mess. But get bluegill heads on most of these. Got the chicken on this rod over here, so. But the cold front, I think right now it's 63 degrees. It's chilly this morning, so. Hopefully that cold front didn't cut the bite off, but I figured this rising water, maybe it might get them stirred up, get the thermocline stored, you know, mixed up a little bit. Or hopefully I get on a good one, get Dad a few good ones to eat. But got my big cat fever rods in. All he had in was medium, so I got 4 of them. Got them all out the back, so. Hopefully it don't get too crowded today. They just had a bass tournament come out up here. And I think a couple of times my baits were jigging up out of the water. And I'm right down the thermoclines. About 16 foot right here where I'm at because there's a creek. Well, ain't bad for first morning, first bite of the morning. I don't think he's that big, but he's still a fish. Too big for Dad, I know that. I might get the dent man on this one. I don't think he's that big. Maybe he is. I might have a good one here. I think now he realizes he's hooked. He's peeling drag. Oh! Can't do my interview. Drag on, or a clicker. I want to get my other lines. Shaking that head, so I know he ain't too big. I don't know. Way bigger than what I thought. I'll tell you one thing. I like these. Big Cat Fever Rod. That was good. We think about that. Let's measure. I'm gonna get a weight on him. I finally put a scale in the boat because everybody been asking me, "What's that fish weigh?" And I always just measure my throwing back. So get a measurement on him. I'm gonna say about 34 inches. Camera up a little bit if I don't fall in the lake. You gotta bear with me with all this camera stuff. I ain't never filmed my fishing adventures. Always pretty much a turkey hunter, deer hunter. But my scale won't come on. Here it is. Get them fish grips, it won't hurt him. Sixteen-seven. Get some pictures with him and I'll get him back. Jacket on, I got coats. Fish are biting real slow, so I guess this cold front's got them messed up a little bit or something. I got one for Dad. That's a little blue. Dad'd be happy. I think I got another good one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Oh. Got big cat fever rod. Oh I know I got that one on video. My GoPro remote quit. Second good one for today. Fish been biting real slow today. I guess that cold front's got them messed up, but it's been a good morning. I caught two nice ones. It's still early yet. I think it's right around noontime, so I'm gonna get a measurement on him, get a weight, I'll throw him back. 17-14. Little guy. That's two for my dad, so. He's got a miss. Don't hit the camera. Go, Dad. That's the second one I caught on shad. You shad, that's what you're catching. Dad's gonna log him. Well, I'm calling it quits for today. Had a great morning. Caught five. I got Dad three little ones in the flywheel. He wanted a mess to eat, so I caught two nice ones. And his cold front, I guess, has got him kind of slow bite, but I did manage to catch five, so. Went to fire up my boat motor, and it didn't want to fire up, real slow to fire up, and then it went full throttle. I don't know what's going on with that. It's running good now, so I don't know where to drop it off, I guess. But anyway, had a great morning. If you like what you see, comment, subscribe. I'll be bringing you more fishing videos in the near future.